Meghan Markle, who is known as the Duchess of Sussex, has boarded flight without her husband, Prince Harry, and is going to her former home, Toronto. However, Toronto is a familiar place for her as it is her former home and she will be meeting her friends and pals, which also includes former colleagues from suit, after reaching there. As per the reports, Meghan will also fly to Los Angeles before returning to London in September. However, the couple Prince Harry and Meghan Markle tied the knot on 19 May 2018. The couple is set to jet off to Australia later this year on their first ever royal visit abroad and are planning more trips around the UK from September. Swati, report from Next9 World.